And here's another tuning. I've just dropped the D string down to D2 instead of D3. By having it strung up this way, it's actually a linear tuning now, so the strings increasingly go higher in pitch as you go down that way, so a bit more familiar, but it is, yeah, sounds good.